seven books. And Queen sits in her garden. I want a daughter, she thinks. One small wish, one small prayer, one small baby, gentle and fair. A queen has a baby girl. At night, she sings to her. Little baby, little fingers, little toes, little red lips like rose, little eyes, little nose, precious hair, black as night, precious skin like rhino. Mommy loves you, little baby, good night, my Snow White, she says. One sad day, the queen dies. The king is very lonely. He marries another woman. She is very beautiful, but her heart is cruel. Nobody likes the new queen. Every morning, the new queen looks into her magic mirror and asks, "Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all?" The mirror answers, "Some are pretty, some are small, some are lovely, some are tall, but you are fairest of them all." The new queen is very happy. Snow White grows up. One morning, the new queen looks into a magic mirror again. "Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all?" She asks. This time, the mirror answers, "Some are pretty, some are small, some are lovely, some are tall, but you are the fairest of them all." The new queen is very angry. She tells the servant to take Snow White into a forest and kill her. "Please let me go," cries Snow White. "Run for a wee, my princess," he says. Snow White runs and runs through the forest. "I am cold and tired," she cries. She sees a house and goes in. Soon she falls asleep. Seven dwarfs live here. They come home for work. They are very surprised to see Snow White. "Hello," said Friendly Dwarf. "Hi, sweetie," said the Happy Dwarf. Frosty Dwarf falls down and says, "Oops!" And the Funny Dwarf laughs. "Ha ha ha!" The Itchy Dwarf scratches. "Scratch, scratch, scratch!" The Hungry Dwarf says, "I am hungry." The Sleepy Dwarf yawns and asks, "What are you doing in our house?" Snow White cries, "The queen wants to kill me." "Well, you can stay with us," says the Friendly Dwarf, "but you have to make our beds," says the Sleepy Dwarf, "and wash our clothes," says the Clumsy Dwarf, "and cook for us," says the Hungry Dwarf. "Ah! And scratch my back," says the Itchy Dwarf. "And sing a song," says the Happy Dwarf. "And tell us jokes," says the Funny Dwarf. "Oh, thank you so much," says the Snow White. "I will do everything for you." The next day, the new queen looks into a magic mirror and asks, "Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all?" The mirror answers, "Some are pretty, some are small, some are lovely, some are tall, but you are the fairest of them all." "I don't believe it," shouts the queen. The new queen dresses like an old woman. She goes to a dwarf's house. Knock, knock, knock. "Hello," says the Snow White. "What I can do for you?" "I have a yummy apple for you." Snow White takes a bite and falls down. It is a poisoned apple. Soon, the seven dwarfs come home for work. Says, wake up," says the Friendly Dwarf. "She is dead," shouts the Clumsy Dwarf. "I'm too sad to smile," says the Happy Dwarf. "I'm too sad to laugh," says the Funny Dwarf. "I am too sad to scratch," says the Itchy Dwarf. "I'm too sad to eat," says the Hungry Dwarf. "I'm too sad to sleep," says the Sleepy Dwarf. The new queen goes home. She asked the magic mirror, "Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all?" The mirror answered, "Some are pretty, some are small, some are lovely, some are tall, but you are the fairest of them all." The new queen is very happy. The afternoon, a prince is riding a horse through a forest. She sees Snow White. He says, pretty lady, pretty red lips like rose, pretty eyes, pretty ears, pretty white skin like the snow." He picks her up. The piece of apple falls off her mouth. She wakes up and asks, "Who are you?" "I am Prince for Rescue Them," says the prince. "She is awake," said the happy doors. "Hooray, hooray!" The prince marries Snow White. A few days later, a new queen looks into her magic mirror and asks, "Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all?" The mirror answers, "Some are pretty, some are small, some are lovely, some are tall, but you are the fairest of them all." The new queen is very angry. She holds a hairbrush at the mirror. Smash! The mirror breaks into 100 pieces. The angry queen becomes an ugly old woman. No one ever sees her again. Snow White and the prince live happily ever after. The end.